Hey, what's up? It's Eric here from the Tailgate Dippers, and I've come upon some Gold River tobacco. And this is actually really big for me because we don't have like anything else out here, and I went to the one gas station, and while I was going for some Coke Wintergreen, I mean, I saw this, and I was like, fuck it, why not? Now this is, Gold River is, it looks like a cheap chew. Around here is, I mean, I got these both two, I got two cans, and it's like $5. So that's saying a lot, because usually a can of Coke is like $2. But, oh well. So, and the other thing about this, it's only an ounce, right? Yeah, it's only an ounce, where Coke is 1.2, and, I mean, yeah, it's a little smaller, but that's about it. There's some dry chew on it. I saved this. I was like, I might as well do a dip review that no one will ever see, and, oh, wow. This is not far from me. This is only in Wheeling, West Virginia. And, that's surprising, because usually tobacco companies are from Tennessee and stuff, or down south, and I'm just fucking up here just trying to get my dip on. But we're gonna crack this as my finger slips off, because it goes over the, bar. Nice and cracked. That's weird. It's kind of, it smells like, yeah, you can't fucking see it, but, it tastes like, it smells like, I don't know, it kind of smells like, I don't know, I packed fresh cans, it just fucking, have it, that's my doggy, she's fucking tired, but, oh yeah, they packed this shit to the brim though, it smells like a side chew, almost. It smells like a Red Man, or, but I can't remember. We're gonna take a nice little, oh wow, that is packed as shit. I can't get my finger in there. Ooh, it feels dry. It's really held together. It's not coming off, see? It feels really dry. It doesn't have an expiration date on it. Whatever, fuck it. Dip. Why didn't you put it in? It already starts tasting like Red Man, basically. I'm gonna have to show all my friends this, because they don't know about this. Oh, that's okay. It's very sweet. Like, a little dark color, but it does taste artificial, I'll give you that. Like, it tastes artificial. No, it tastes like, I don't know, like, it tastes like this, non-tobacco chew I tried once, because I was gonna quit, but, I don't know, but it does have, it's a very nice looking can, like, if you can't see, like, it's nice, got the warning label, got fucking mountains, what other can has mountains on it? None! But, it's not that bad, 20% foreign, 80% U.S., better than fucking Grizz. But I don't know. It says moist stuff on it, moist snuff, but it's not that much. It is very, very sweet, and it doesn't feel like it's irritating my gums at all. I don't get any burn from this. It's just straight, like, you got fucking dip in your lip. It's like chewing a weak chew, so tastes like fucking raisins. Like, it really does. That's the closest thing. If you're gonna get the taste for this, it's gonna be fucking raisins. But I don't know. It's different. It's made by Swisher. Like the cigars. It's just it's very different. Always gotta line it back up. That's all I do. Like, I always line it back up. You're like, oh, it's cracked. Oh, wait, if it's lined up, that means it's heated already. A little easy, because I got cans fucking running around fucking everywhere. But just look at that. It's just so nice. Like, it's even though it's all plastic and all that, it still looks like a nice can. Doesn't give you as much, though, but, I mean, it's not that bad. Probably no one's gonna fucking even see this, because, you know, I got no views on my fucking videos like we normally do. We weren't able to record from the tailgate from the Pirate Home opener. Harry was a little pissed about that. But me and him have to do a video very soon, hopefully next day or so. I'll probably chew this gun. I mean, I'll probably stick with my fucking winning game. But, I don't know. It's a very nice, sweet chew. You can't really pop it open, but I mean, it's a very nice, sweet chew. And, I mean, it's just like, it's different than most chews. Like, it's very, very strandy, I guess. But, like, it, like, when I take, like, a pinch or, like, straight or something, like, you can feel the juices on your skin. Like, you can feel the juices. Like, the taste will be there. But this is, like, nothing. I mean, if I had to get this a fucking, I don't know what the, it's just, like, something I never chewed before. So it's, like, what do you rate it if you, like, never had it before? But I guess since it's like a side chew and stuff like that, I'll have to give it, like, I'm in between, like, a 7.5 and a, I don't know. It's lasting a good bit. I mean, usually some, like, I had chew before, they fucking red chew. I don't know, for me, it dies quickly. Or a skull, that dies quickly, too. But it's maintaining that raisin flavor, so I'm gonna have to give it a fucking 8.5. 8.5 for this chew. It's an alright chew. I would suggest this for fucking beginners, because it's not gonna fucking tear your gums up. It's not that messy. It's very easy to pack. So it's an 8.5. Eric guarantee. There's just something about it. It's just different. But if you can find this, I mean, I suggest just picking it up. Try something different. I mean, I've been on wintergreen constantly. You know, this is like, my gums are fucking shredded. And because I've been chewing Coke and Grizzly Wintergreen, and it's just fucking tearing my gums apart. But it's actually very soothing for it. So I give it 8.5 to scare the crap out of my dog. Because she's scared of fucking everything. Say hi, Lucy. Say hi. Nope. She's out. But, y'all have a nice day. Keep on dipping. And, I don't know. No one's probably gonna ever see this, but if they do, hey, comment down below. It means a lot to us. Like, I wanna get feedback and stuff. I wanna, like, that's all in videos. Like, if I post, like, so many videos, I'm gonna be like, these are the ones that people recommend the most. I want to figure out what's the most recommended chew for dippers and what people think would be the best chew. Like, right now, my favorite is Copenhagen Black, but it's not here anymore. Wait till fall. So, y'all have a nice day. Keep on dipping. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe. It'll help us out a lot. We're trying to start this dip channel and keep it going. Me and Harry are gonna buy a house soon, and then fucking videos be out the ass. I'm trying to get in with all the fucking technology too and stuff, so you know. That's about it. Have a nice day. Let's go Bucks. That's a good ending. Yeah, let's go Bucks.